How to dimen lead using a potentiometer with an STM32. Connect the 330 ohm resistor. Connect the red lead. Connect our pin PA6 to the resistor and connect the lead to GND ground. To the outer pins of the potentiometer, connect the 3.3 volt output and ground. To the middle pin, connect our output to the analog to digital converter, ADC, which is on pin PA1. This is what the complete assembly looks like connected to the board according to the microcontroller schematic. Now, let's create a new project. Select your microcontroller. Here, we need to set pin PA6 to TIM mode. Set pin PA1 to ADC mode. Now, in the settings for ADC1 ion 6, set the mode to single-ended and change the resolution to 8 bits, which is 255 values. Next, set TIM 16 timer 16 to PWM generation mode and change the counter period to 255. Generate the code and open our main.c file. Finally, let's start writing our simple, short code for the program. Compile and upload the code to the microcontroller. After that, our assembly will start working, and we can turn the potentiometer to change the LED's brightness.